better not be wasting my time. Better not be wasting my time. Better not be wasting my time. You'd better not be wasting my time. I am a loyal servant of the Empire. Activities are authorized by Imperial Intelligence. This should be interesting. My activities are authorized by Imperial Intelligence. I am a loyal servant of the Empire. You'd better not be wasting my time.
Secure transmission established. This is Keeper. We may speak freely, Agent. Prepare to receive your orders.
I'm ready, sir. What's the assignment?
In short, subversion. You were chosen for this operation because of your exemplary performance during training. Imperial Intelligence needs agents capable of working independently in the field. Now you apply your training to the real world. Nemro the Hutt and his organization run Jaguna, and you're in town to convince Nemro to supply the Empire.
Give me background. What are we working from?
Jaguna is an industrial town, and Nemro runs most of the industry. The Hutt plies weapons, drugs, and raw materials, but not to us. We believe Nemro has been reluctant to lose Republic customers by publicly siding with the Empire. It's time he overcame this reluctance.
By force, or did you have another method in mind?
It's too early to say for certain. We need to know what Nemro and his advisors are thinking before we can act. I want you to obtain access to the Nemro clan's inner circle. You'll require a cover identity. One of our contacts, an alien named G, has prepared a background for you and will provide the details.
Trust me, Keeper. I don't need any help to get close to a Hutt.
Don't underestimate the Nemro clan. The galaxy has seen more effective gangsters, but rarely more sadistic ones. G will be waiting for you at a safe house. Locate him, take what he offers, then report to me.
Are we sure this contact is trustworthy?
Jeeg won't betray us. Whether he succeeds at his assigned tasks is another matter. I'd be more concerned with the rest of the populace. Most of Jaguna is caught up in a turf war. Some of the gangs involved belong to the Hutts. Others are independent. Your combat training should see you through, but expect brutality and expect to be targeted. Jaguna isn't friendly to strangers. Now, find Jeeg and report back to me. Keep her out.
You get those supplies the boss asked for?
Father's goons are out there putting the whole thing in motion.
You must be looking for someone else. I'll see what I can do. How'd an alien on Hutter end up working for the Empire?
Padra vimos brandimus prostis cad at veritag. Vataranai angomis acananon alas protas era. Gratae aptite irprit vertini savasia sa vebe caegis.
If there's another Red Blade out there, won't that be a problem?
Small sio pobudus mana ira patare mananan kali. Vataranai ango mis akananon, alas protas era.
I'm not going to like this, am I?
Calpejo pargi. Atrodo nomales, smogas total gis bavo apiatai. Gratai aptite, iruprit. Bertini Savasia Savebe Caegis.
Let's make this fast and quiet then.
Atrodo nomales, smogas total gis bavo apiatai. Vataranai ango mis acananon, alas protas era. Si otaisek la prasma era, agravimos brandimos prostis cad atavere tag.
You've done well. The Empire is grateful to you.
Transija baja as atvexia. Vataranai angomis akananon alas protas era.
Jig, from this point forward, operational security will be at a premium. You will not contact us from this terminal again.
Smalsio poputus mana ira patare mana nan kali.
I understand you corrected Jeek's mishandling of the situation, Agent. We'll now proceed.
Acknowledged and understood.
Your next task is to access Nemro's inner circle. Present yourself to the hut as a fellow gangster, the Red Blade, and offer him Jeek's gifts. One of the gifts is implanted with a listening device, which we will use to monitor conversations within Nemro's palace.
If someone suspects me, what should I do?
Use your judgment. Silence them or allay their suspicions as appropriate. But keep this in mind. At this juncture, our primary goal is to find weaknesses in Nemro's organization. Even if the Hutt won't join us, we might influence his lieutenants. Talk to Nemro and his men. Determine who we can turn and how we can sway them. We will be listening.
I'll be back once I learn anything.
Be careful what you say. And lose the accent. When you're in the Hutt Palace, you're no longer an Imperial. Contact me from the Cantina once Nemro has his presence. Keep her out.
I know every trick of the trade. Trust no one.
Hello there, my chiss friend. Don't say anything yet. Act casual. We're old friends who met by chance. Catching up. A mutual friend thinks it's important that you acquire some new skills and weaponry. I've arranged a contact in Jaguna to get you started. Now pretend we're all caught up and leave. Casually.
It was great seeing you again. Keep in touch.
You too, Blade. Be safe out there.
The pirate's on his way. Security droids say he's armed, but he won't be trouble.
Let's hope not. Here he is now.
I'll go tell the boss.
This is Carol's. Tell the throne room that the Blade's arrived. When Nemro shows, stay at least 5 meters back and don't come up unless you're called. One wrong move, and you're a pile of ash.
You worried I'm gonna cause trouble?
Just going over the rules. You've got a reputation, and we don't want any problems. Allow me to present Nemro the Hutt, the illustrious crime king of Jiguna.
Trinkets, great Nemro, nothing more.
Kavadompa stupa, makinsalika.
Not bad. Nemro, the idols here are real Orodium. The cloth looks like...
Manama asha bicho. Kipuna malituta od mishka kabano tazema. Ki ubatiliwata bangidanko batogawata.
We have business to discuss.
Kunchuta kasuyali koira tokanti kong.
Of course, mighty Nemro. Looks like your audience with Nemro is over. You'll have to forgive the interruption. I've been working for that Hutt since he killed my gang when I was 13. Trust me, you can't talk to him when he's like this.
What's all this about Fathra?
We're having trouble with the Fathra clan, and it's getting to all of us. Fathra's out of line, but the Hutt cartel hasn't bothered to interfere.
I'm not sure I understand. Why would the Hutt cartel be involved?
According to cartel rules, Nemro and Fathra are supposed to stick to their territories. Fathra's decided cartel rules don't apply. Now look, I need to work up new plans with security and keep an eye on Tathlajin to keep him from suggesting anything stupid. In the meantime, you're a guest, and you've got our permission to do business here. You got the run of the palace, so I'll see you around.
Well done, Agent. The listening device is working perfectly, and Nemro can keep no more secrets from us. Imperial Intelligence has determined that Nemro's human lieutenant, Carlos Jarvis, is the weak link in his operation. You're going to twist the man until he serves us.
He won't be any trouble to manipulate.
Unfortunately, Carrolls is on the verge of disfavor with Nemro, while the Twi'lek Lieutenant Taflegen, I believe, is Nemro's rising star. I want you to go to Carrolls and offer your services as the Red Blade. Do whatever is required to bring Carrolls' glory in Nemro's eyes.
What does Nemro have against Carrolls?
Carrolls' work has been suffering due to the interference of the Fothra clan. Nemro finds that an unacceptable excuse for failure. One other thing, Agent. This operation of ours has drawn the attention of a member of the Dark Council, Darth Jadus himself. The Council's authority is second only to that of the Emperor. It's a rare honor for an intelligence operation to be overseen in this way.
We don't need the oversight of Sith to do our job.
Watch what you say. We answer to the Sith whether you feel we need them or not. Report back once you've rendered whatever aid Carrolls requires. Keep her out.
You? Yes! Oh, yes! Oh, saved, of course! Nemro the Bounteous takes me from the swamp, yes? He gives me a new name, new job. He makes me Morsel, the Administrator. Nemro orders me to keep work camp and forces in line, but they hired to bully Evokai. They laugh at me.
We're talking about gunplay, or just a stern talking to?
Enforcers hard to hire, harder to keep. So they think they can do as they please, but we can't kill them. Go to work camp, wave your gun in Chief Enforcer's face, make him see more so no one to laugh at, and I have stack of credits for you.
Don't be in such a hurry, Blade. Don't you remember me? Your old buddy, Dino Ray? Now, you haven't aged well since we met up on Hoth. Your nose. And your skin. But you couldn't be an imposter. You know your friend Dino.
Sorry, I'm pretty sure we've never met.
Ah, then we have a problem. You see, you don't look like the Blade I know. The Blade who owes me credits. But you say you're the Blade, so I'll take you at your word and ask for my money. You understand?
I understand, all right. You're a rat who needs to die.
Is that so? Well, let's see what you can do, Blade.
Blade, come on over. Glad to see you're enjoying the palace. Look, I've only got 5 minutes before I have to go meet with some alien freaks, and I want to ask you something. You've been around the galaxy a few times. What's it like dealing with the Empire?
That's been good business, and the government hasn't given me much trouble.
You're one of the last real independents. I admire you for that, but your kind is dying out. The Hutts have taken control of the gangs, and I think real soon the Republican Empire will want control of the Hutts, even if Nimro won't believe it. So, if we gotta pick a side, I want to pick a winner, and I don't see the Empire losing.
Like it or not, the Empire does seem to be the future.
I hope so, and not just because of business either. My sons are free traders. They're doing business in the Sullis system. It's their first time dealing with the Empire, so I worry. I probably shouldn't. But you came to me for a reason. What can I do for you, Blade?
Word is you're on the outs with your boss. Is it true?
Nemro's been stewing in his slime since we lost a shipment of rare ores in the Evokai lands. He blames me for some reason. Now the Evokai, they're Hutta natives from before the cartel came. They mostly want us dead. If you get that shipment back, I'll pay you good.
All right, I'm interested.
Then maybe we both come out ahead. There's a work camp outside Jaguna. Nimro set it up for some evil Kai who wanted peace. Bad deal, poor Rubes. The chief there, Odef, was supposed to talk to the other evil Kai tribes about returning the ore, but he didn't come through. He knows something, though. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have an appointment to keep. But I look forward to seeing if the Red Blade's as good as they say.
Every trick of the trade. Trust no one.
They got your civil men, Krim. They're running Faruni.
Best prices this side of the galaxy. You check. Appreciate your business.
I hear you're giving Morsel a hard time. That you don't respect Nemro's authority.
What? Who you... Oh, man. Hey, look, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. You know, boys, we're just having some fun. We didn't think... You're not gonna kill me, are you?
If I have to come back out here, it will be the last time.
You are not gonna have to come back out here again, boss. I guarantee it. We won't give Morsel a hard time anymore. Won't even laugh at his name. Swear.
Shua hi, stranger. That's Evokai native speak for hello. Don't get a lot of visitors here who aren't backward savages. You come to the work camp looking for laborers?
I have other business. Just stopped here out of curiosity.
Well, good to meet you then. Nice talking with someone who doesn't live in the mud for a change. My name's Varsunta, by the way. I deal salvage to the Evokai. Smelly work, but profitable. Most Evokai are decent, though not too bright. Like my little helper here. Say hello, Imat.
Welcome to Varsunta's many treasures. Do you know the Black Death who slaughters my people?
Imat, I keep telling you, not every off-worlder knows the Black Death. Oh, ignore him, stranger. This isn't your problem.
This Black Death, is it a man or a beast?
A man. Man, that's not his real name. Evokai call him that because he wears black when he hunts him.
The Black Death kills my people for sport. Butchers women and children.
He started out hunting hostile Evokai in the swamps, but now he's killing ones from the work camp. Having the time of his life. Keeps their ears and teeth as trophies. If this slaughter keeps up, I might have to get a real job. You know, I'll bet someone like you could convince this guy to quit. I'd sure make it worth your while.
He needs to be stopped.
Fantastic! You just might save my business. You're looking for a vehicle out in the swamps, surrounded by security droids. This, Black Death guy doesn't like visitors. You'll probably want to do something about his droids before you try talking to him. Good luck!
You said you were going to get the ore back.
I have done all I can. They, the other tribes, will not listen.
If you say so. Hey, you the Red Blade. Heard you were coming. Thought we'd soften up the chief for you.
Right, he looks pretty dangerous. Get out of here.
Yeah, fine. Call out if you need us.
I am Odef of the Evokai, leader of the Vorm, sacred keeper of histories. I greet you in peace, and I am grateful.
Are you all right? Do you need a doctor?
No, thank you. But no, you've come about the oars, I think. I swear it was one of the other tribes who attacked your shipment. Evokai who refused peace. In gratitude to Nemro for all he has done, I spoke to my misguided brothers, but they will not return Nemro's medals.
They won't even negotiate?
The tribes, they stole the shipment to spite the huts and to use for themselves. They will make weapons, machines. They took the medals to their great village in the swamps. Only a beast or a shadow can enter. Seek the shipment there if you wish.
Thank you, you've been a great help.
I only do my part. I only want peace.
Thank you.
Yep.
This nonsense at once. What do you think you're doing, blasting my droids? I'm a senior administrator of Zerka Corporation.
You could be the Queen of Naboo, for all I care.
Watch your tone, little boy. I'm an important man. I demand to know why you're disturbing my hunting trip.
If you don't quit killing the natives, you'll answer to me.
You insignificant scum! Do you know how important I am? I dine with Imperial Moths. We both know Ebo Kai are no better than Ack Dogs, so stop pretending this is about them. Look, I understand how things work here on Hutta. I'll pay you handsomely to leave me in peace.
You're not buying your way out of this.
Oh, for the love of... What do you want from me? Stop wasting my time and name it.
I want you dead, you sick filth.
How dare you?
Lazy, they're stupid, they complain all the time.
We'd be better off with droids.
get a lot more done.
Why are they even still here?
Hey, Margaret, one of Imant's little buddies just stopped by. Said he saw you kill the Black Death. Pretty harsh.
I had my reasons.
You must have ice water running through your veins.
You punished the Black Death and avenged my people's slaughter. You will be celebrated at our campfires tonight.
You're safe now. You'll be all right.
At least until another like him comes along. Next time, we must be ready.
That's enough, Imant. Get back to work scrubbing those broken power converters. Here's your credits, my friend. Safe travels to you.
Medical attention. Be well.
Slow down, Blade. Stay with me a while. We haven't had the chance to talk. I'm Kaleo. Nemro puts me in charge of the good stuff. His guns, his troops, the safety of his little palace. You can spare some time for me, right?
I have a minute. What can I do for you?
So sweet and so polite. And here I figured you'd be eager to head back outside, blow the heads off a few locals. You've got a nasty reputation, you know. I hear you went and murdered poor Dino Ray right on this spot. What was that about, Blade?
Dino and I go way back. He had it coming.
It's too bad. He had a pretty face before you messed with it. Me, I'm betting you and Dino had something else going on. You had a reason for coming to Nemro's house. Maybe money, maybe power. I like to think you'll be trouble, Blade. You'll be bloodthirsty, treacherous. Because I could enjoy keeping an eye on a bloodthirsty, treacherous pirate.
I'm not going to be trouble.
Shh. Don't spoil the moment. If you are trouble, take your time. I'd hate to stick a blaster to your head or a slave collar around your neck before I've seen everything you can do. That's all I wanted to say. You can go now.
You think you can make a threat like that and then just dismiss me?
I just did, didn't I?
Fathra will not stop his mining operations. He's going to keep tapping our gas pocket and cut our supply in half.
O kakiza spida perupa, gadwa shiniko higa danulia.
Don't play dumb with me, Tathlajin. Fathra doesn't need to steal our customers if he doesn't leave us any gas to sell, and we can't uproot him without help.
Kunyukichawa Joto Jamba.
Idiot. Sorry about Tathlagen, Blade. Legitimate business brings out the worst in us. Makes me miss actual crime, you know? But it looks like you're about to brighten my day. You find the shipment?
If you have my money, I've got your shipment.
You sound like my kids. The fee's been transferred to your account. You'll have access by the time you're back at your apartments. You earned every credit. I'd buy you a drink in the cantina, but I need to have a chat with Nimro. We should talk more another time, though. You do good work.
Always looking for business. Just say the word, Carols.
And I'll see you when I see you.
The operation is proceeding well, Agent. Thanks to your intervention, Carols Jarvis will once again have Nemro's ear. I took note of your meeting with Nemro Security Chief Calillo. You handled yourself well. Still be on your guard. We've identified her as a freelance assassin, enforcer, and anarchist. She's been attached to a dozen employers in half as many years, using several different aliases.
Killing her wouldn't be any trouble. I can lure her somewhere isolated.
She's a wild card. She may prove a liability, but she could also prove very useful. Watch her. On to more immediate concerns. Nemro operates a major Schwarz gas mine on Hutter. The Empire wants access to Nemro's refined gas. Unfortunately, Fathra is tapping the same gas pocket as Nemro. We need to destroy Fathra's operations in the rust yards before Nemro's grinds to a halt.
Can't we just buy the gas from Fathra instead?
Nemro's refineries produce Schwarz usable as a precision explosive. Fathra can't refine the gas to the same degree, and he's wasting it by trying. You will travel to Fathra's mining facility and place explosives in the drill shaft, destroying the equipment and collapsing part of the gas pocket. You'll need to strip a uniform and credentials off the facility guards to pass the final security checkpoint. A working disguise is imperative.
Should be straightforward.
Your disguise may not hold up under close inspection, so avoid conversation. The explosives have already been delivered to your room. Once you're finished, go back to Carols Jarvis and make sure he knows what happened. Take the credit if you like.
I'll be back soon.
One more thing, Agent. Darth Jadis pays increasing attention to your work. He will reward success or failure appropriately, and I will not intervene. Report back after you've destroyed the mine and inform Carols of the results. Keep her out.
Are you trying to get my attention? I assume you need this data pad safely delivered somewhere. Let me go and talk to him.
Hey there, I'm Getzo. What you in the market for? Glitter Stim, Nova Jack, Corellian Sunburst? I invented all those spices. Ask anybody.
You meet the most interesting people in hot palaces.
Ain't it the truth? I'm a spice artisan, friend. People pay big credits for my special blends. Listen, I've been watching people come and go. You're the most exciting person to come through all day. We should be working together. I was buying a spice shipment from Nemro when some laser-brained smuggler outbid me. The smuggler offered up Nemro's favorite snack, a Deacon Eels.
Nemro's trading spice for snacks.
Those eels are rare, something he can lord over the other huts. It's a status thing. Word is, the smuggler keeps the Adigan eels in a water-filled crate while he and Nemro negotiate. I got an electromagnetic pulse bomb that'll boil those eels to a crisp. All I need is someone to plant the bomb.
That's not a bad idea.
I know, right? It's not just a job, it's a chance for some laughs. With the eels gone, Nemro sells the spice to me instead. What do you say? Want to earn some fast credits?
We have an agreement.
Great. I knew we could do business.
I know every trick of the trade. Trust no one.
Mind telling me what you're doing in my hideout?
That's none of your business.
I think it is. You just put a bunch of holes in my employees. Nice bomb there. I'm guessing you don't realize who I am. You're in over your head, chum. My name's Nockrell. I work for the Empire, securing valuable resources by whatever means necessary. I'm here because the Empire discovered how to process spice into painkillers. Save sick and injured soldiers when there's not enough culto around. The Empire's never been in the spice trade before, but there are young men and women who need these painkillers. You see the predicament.
How much are you being paid now?
Enough for me to make you a very generous offer to leave those eels alone. The Empire needs Nemro's spice to save lives. How about you dump that electromagnetic pulse bomb through the sewer grate next to you? Then tell me who hired you. I won't kill the guy. Just explain things. When I'm done, you make a lot of credits. Deal?
My employer's name is Getzo. He's in Nemro's palace.
That shifty little womp rat? I knew he was trouble. Head back to the palace and talk to Getzo, chum. We'll settle this business there.
You must be Peblack. I have a data pad for you.
unable to confirm identity. Entry not authorized. Unable to confirm identity. Entry not authorized. Unable to confirm identity. Entry not authorized.
I know every trick of the trade. Trust no one.
Did you deliver my...
He was spying on me.
I wasn't spying on you. I was spying on my package. Don't take things so personally.
Hey, what's that smuggler doing here? What's going on?
You're messing with the wrong guy, Spicehead. Time to find yourself a new hobby.
You double-cross me.
I had my reasons.
I trusted you. What's this galaxy coming to when criminals can't count on each other?
Getso, I've got a special one-time-only offer. Back off, or I make you eat your own eyeballs.
What? No, that's disgusting. You people are crazy.
You said you wouldn't kill him, remember?
He'll live. Just be blind with a bad case of indigestion.
I'm done, all right? I won't mess with you again. Just don't hurt me.
Who says there are no happy endings? Thanks for the assist. Here's your payment. Just like I promised. I need to get back to the bargaining table. I'll be keeping an eye on you, Getso.
I won't do nothing. I swear.
Good boy.
Telling you, baby, I'm big time. Moving up, climbing the ladder.
Unable to confirm identity. Entry not authorized. Unable to confirm identity. Entry not authorized. Unable to confirm identity. Entry not authorized. Representative identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Gas leak detected. Activating ventilation system. Lockdown in place until ventilation complete. Recalling all mining and security droids.
Ah!
I know every trick of the trade. Trust no one.
What's going on here? You thought you'd just go and switch sides? Damn you!
That's the way it is. End of the road, Carrolls.
You think you're the first piece of scum who's tried to kill me? I was fighting thugs in Jaguna streets when I was half your age. I can handle you.
Piti do tenya go kaka jujo, da biska ku paliya.
Tiliska chenaga wa ni chiko spa inigudade. Nu janti jawa, joto ge guanga joska.
Chakita huta, kunta chuta, kaso yali kulira, kanki kung.
Sounds like you're having trouble with Namro.
Wonki atacha kapa tonka, jisa bicha. Kaba no tase makipuna, mali tuta udmishka.
I didn't help Carrolls for free. Are you gonna pay me for my time?
Oka kiza spida perupa, kadwa shiniko higa danulia. Pliska taka, yayoska ukle yuga chesko pukuta. Yinga yinga kijita, nimni tanuv alelo kwekuta. Kunta chuta, kasu yali kulira, kanki kung. Oka kiza spida perupa, kadwa shiniko higa danulia.
I'll look into it. Might take some time.
Hatoga wata kiko uba kiri wata buki donko. Buka kampak nijit, tonka yiliska chanaga.
I'm telling you, baby, I'm big time. Moving up, climbing the ladder.
So, this is where you've been hiding. Nice. Is the blood on the floor fresh, or did that come with the room?
What are you doing here, Kaleo?
What? Not glad to see me? You've been all over town racking up quite a body count. And I know what you did to Carrolls. You're after something bigger than Emro. I'm not sure what. And I'm not sure why, but I want in on it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm an ambitious girl, and all I'm asking for is my cut. Think about it, and think about what I could do for you.
Allow me to respond to that.
What's this now?
We know who you are, Kaleo Janus, and we are willing to offer you a deal. I am Keeper. I represent Imperial Intelligence, as does my operative. We are aware of your activities on Ratatak, Ord Mantell, and Brentals 4, as well as your affiliations. Your skills could prove useful, and we are willing to offer you a place in our ranks. You would become a very well-paid servant of the Empire.
I've heard worse propositions. What do you think, Agent? You want me on your side?
You could be an asset to us. I won't object.
I was looking to trade up anyway. And I'm guessing I can ride you a ways before you break. Count me in. But call me a servant of the Empire again, and I'll bust your face.
Charming. We'll discuss the details later. As for you, Agent, Tarthalogen is convinced that Barthra the Hutt is a major threat to business. Well done. Now we must bring Tarthalogen proof that Barthra has support from the Republic. The first step is to obtain a holodisk from Barthra's palace. The disk contains holo recordings of all Barthra's dealings. The Hutt is too paranoid for his own good. You'll have to break into his archive to get it.
It'll mean lifting security codes off the palace overseers. Like you said, paranoid Hutt.
Noted. Once you reach the archives, use this computer spike on the holodisk. It will be altered to show Barthra meeting with Republic officers. Then bring the forgery to Tarthalogen.
I could use a break from the tough jobs.
Tarthalogen, convinced that his enemies are allied with the Galactic Republic, have no doubt. He will turn to us for help. We are in the endgame. Ilya will accompany you on this mission and will act under your command.
Last time I went to Father's Palace, I had so many adrenals in my system I was coming down for a week. This should be entertaining.
Rise and shine.